Hey guys, welcome back to Daxter. Today we're going to Breezy Valley for the second time in order to do something. I'm sure it's fun or deadly or another adjective you could use. I hope we're going here again. Yes. Infected. That's what I thought. Weird looking bugs. Oops, that's not the right button. Green. So, are those purple spots are not supposed to be in the head, probably. I'm gonna guess. Those are not normal. Jump. There's no boost. Circle also will power your that ring up there is actually the timer. We discovered that, unfortunately, in the last time we were here. And now we're gonna skip that guy. I'm sure there's more to do. Queen are back. The queens are back. Oh, the little bugs don't vanish. They're gonna root me on. Tell me to kill everything. Hi, dude. Kinda cute, almost. It's such a... Well, bugs can be cute, like butterflies. Should probably get an up-close look of them, since there's no timer on this mission. There is a timer, it's lying to me. You want an up-close look at bugs. That sounds like a bad idea. Well, it won't hurt you or anything. It's just, like, gross. The creatures, too, I guess. I mainly want to see if it has a face. Cute face, or, get over here. Well, you got a glimpse of it. It has little purple eyes and...
She's pretty quick. Try cutting her off when she turns.
Kind of like a crocodile, almost. Okay. Daxter, I mean Osmo. Osmo, that's your name. Totally. I know. We're gonna... I was just, taking a lunch break. Right. Yeah, it looks like they can swim, so they're even more like crocodiles. Last time we actually had to destroy something in order for the queens to actually show up. Now they're just flying around, you know? think that's what happened, right? Typical racing. Yay. Aha, that effect is not gonna break the game this time. I'm running on an R990 or R something in AMD now. Now I am. You're no match for me, you lousy effect. The other one's just kind of hanging out over there. It's chilling. I hope it's doing that, at least. Not trying to escape or anything. I think it would try to. Like, you can fly. You're Osmo, not Peppy Hair. Please stop telling me how to do my job. Thank you. Though you are somewhat like Peppy here in some aspects. Tell you the truth, it's probably been closer to 2 months since I've played this game. Don't know how that happened. I don't know how that happened. Summer's a busy time, yes. I suppose. Damn it. That's the sort of thing I'll talk about in update videos, not random let's play parts. That should be everything, unless there's... What's bigger than a queen? Okay. We will continue. Let's go back to the bug place. I can't remember what his shop's name. Critter... Something. Exterminator shop. Let's not break anything. Yay, we didn't break anything. Hope that's not the last time we use that. Otherwise, that'd be unfortunate. Because it's a cool little vehicle. Alright. No more of the dream sequences for now. We'll come back to that once we have 400 orbs, I think. Ooh, evil guy again?
No. Bug base! This is Orange Lightning. Do you read?
Yes, Daxter. But you don't have to use call signs or...
Unit 1 returning to base ASAP on the QT. By the way, was I supposed to pick you up something at the store? Yakow milk, maybe? Or some old guy fiber? I keep thinking I've forgotten to do something. You know, something important. I can't help but think... Jack! That's it! Hang on, buddy! I gotta go, Toots! Talk to you later! I mean, over and out! I mean, 10-4, or whatever.
You might want that. I'm sure that won't be explained later when he needs to call Osmo. Also, Jack looked dead almost. Uh-oh. No, that's not dangerous to civilians. I don't... Oh, cool. Cool, we can continue. We're pretty close to where we first landed in Haven City. I think it's back that way. Or maybe it's... I don't remember. I think we passed it already. I think it's pretty close to the palace. Whoa. That does hurt us, as mines typically do, you know? There might be some kind of mines that trap people. Like in video games. Get them! Hey, there's no Crimson Guard in the vehicle. What the hell's driving it? Oops. That's what happens when you fail. What else did you expect? Yeah, you can't get close to it. What is that? It's an orange rat. Also, who's driving your vehicle? Where's Jack at? Do you think we wouldn't notice on a small screen? I think I would notice on a small screen that there's nobody in the vehicle. Or on the mounting thing that's throwing all the mines. A turret thing. Something's shooting all this. They get their arms would tire it really quickly. Those aren't bionic arms, people. Those are... That's kind of where it's coming from, anyway. And that's where I died last time. And I'm gonna get left behind. Follow that taxi! Or something. I'm sure there are taxi. What is he thinking? Chasing a Crimson Guard Zoomer. On a scooter. I'm surprised we haven't seen many Crimson Guard. You know, it's just like, what happened to those guys? They used to be everywhere, and now they're pretty much nowhere. I guess that would be kind of a bad thing if Daxter tried to attack one of them. Be like, you're dead. No, you're Otzel. You're not gonna kill anything. Might really confuse them, or. I'm sure that'll be explained in due time why Jack is actually being transported. Or maybe it won't. Pretty explosions, aren't they? Shoot the rat. Great idea. Those mines completely by jumping off the ramp. Avoiding the ramp. Jumping off the walkway. Oh, I could thank you guys for watching the previous part of Jack and Daxter, or Daxter. Quite a few views. I don't know why, but it got quite a few views. Thank you. Let me guess, we're 50% through the game. Okay, 31%. But now the game's gonna start getting harder because it's not the hardest game in the world. This is probably pretty difficult for most people. Jack is renowned for its hard difficulties at times. Like, yeah. That's one critics probably gave that the game Jak 2 a lot of criticism because it was so difficult at times. Other than the theme, you know, the dark, the change between Jak 1, which, you know, I played this when I was 12 or 13. You know, I liked the idea, I guess. I just saw it as something new, you know? Something I never played before. Along with Jak 1, you know, it was new to me. Yay!
Oh, sorry, buddies. Didn't your mom tell you to stay out of the street? That little furry dude! Get in!
Thanks, dude!
Welcome, dude!
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 Dude.
Simon's the name. I'm Osmo's son. Pop said he hadn't heard from you for a while, so I tracked you down pronto with the radio. It's a good thing, too. We got a Mondo job brewing right now on a big tanker in the port. You ready to party hard?
Why is that last exterminator company still operating?
The owner, Osmo, has proven difficult to discourage.
Well, then, help him down the path of despair. I can't have this Osmo interfering with my plans. We finally infiltrated Haven's security walls, and I don't want some wrinkled old exterminator getting in my way.
I have it handled, Great One. I assure you. He's got some new hired help, but it's only a matter of time before I
close him down. Soon. Or else I'll be doing some exterminating myself.
Those eyebrows make him look like an owl. But I'm sure he's more bug-like than an owl. Alright, I'm gonna have to leave you guys halfway through whatever we're doing here at the port. But hey, a new territory.
Process, this is a simple job. Collect the gems, cash the check. See you on the flip side, dude.
That was Simon, or Simon, as I thought he said. It's with an X, I think. And that's the one cutscene I actually did see from the game. Like a commercial or something. The dude, you know, dude. Well, forget the part you're being chased by people that want to kill you. Dude, you know. Awesome. Oh, this looks like a cool level. I like it. I like it. It's got that, there's a new attack. Which is good for airborne enemies, I'm sure, but not so good for people that are down on the ground, I guess. Like you, come here. Giant purple dingus. Okay, there's that new dream level. We probably won't do any more dream levels until we have a few more precursor orbs. Quite a few, actually. More like 100 more. The first one was mandatory, so that's why I only had one. Can I actually kill this doofus? I don't know. Let's figure out if there's any more cursor orbs or anything. Why? Oh, that's a good idea, actually. I think there's a cursor orb over here. Yeah. That's not the one I saw, but that'll work. Here's another one. Nothing in it, though. hopefully that's everything. Assuming we can kill that guy, but I don't know how right now. I'll have to fly to get him. Maybe we could shoot him somehow. I think that's probably gonna be a thing they'll give us. Like, targeting, shooting, that kind of thing. Just a hunch. Because he's awfully out of my reach. Like, I have no way of getting to him from here. And he's just gonna go up anyway. I say forget about it. Quite hastily, he elevates himself, yes. It's like, oh, I'm out of here. Yep. Terran would actually give us the ability for that, so maybe we'll find her here. Or something, I don't know. Keep in mind, Terran's not actually working with us directly. She's kind of a mercenary of her own. Terran, that's a name, right? I think it is. I want to say it is, but her name's very close to Talwin. Oh, I was right before. Terran, that is from Jak and Daxter. Caden is a bad guy. That's his name. And the shop owner is named Osmo, and his shop is a Critter Ritter extermination shop, yes. Oh. What was that bullshit? I love this level. It's kind of airy, actually. It's got that breezy feel to it. Harbory feel. So orbs, as always, we don't have to recollect them. You know, this is what happens when I take breaks from Let's Plays. I repeat myself. Because I don't remember what to do. But at the same time, I'm not going to record everything in one setting. That would wear me out, you know? You know, I learn things to talk about along the way, maybe. Particularly difficult. Just out of my reach. This is a level that... Rub the dope! Stupid boxes. This is a level that would definitely seem to have a hidden mask somewhere. Give me metalheads. I want metalhead gems. Give me metalhead gems, sir. Can I have some more? Thank you. Maybe that kills him. His own infertility. Infertility? Is that the right word for it? Yeah. There'd have to be a limit. Can't just keep on giving me shit. Unless he gives me ones without metalhead gems. Nope. He's out. He's completely out. I'm gonna continue. What chance does that do anything? Nope. Loud again, aren't I? Why is my mic loud? Why is it loud? We'll fix it later. Said everyone ever make videos. Oi! At any rate, we can always come back and get these guys. We don't have to get all the precursor or metalhead gems right now. We could do it later. So you probably are thinking, that's a terrible idea. Why would you want to backtrack? Actually, I've... Can I get on top of the box? So, there's nothing actually important over here. I already got it. The box is just there to troll me, apparently, then. You sure I can't get on top of the box? Like the box would have something useful for me. Okay, fine. Be that way. Although I can't get that precursor orb if I can't get back up there. Sheesh. I think I've hit the point of not knowing where to go. Oh, climbing. Oh, I can go backwards. Okay. We'll just do it that way then. I see you, hidden area. I'm gonna get you. As soon as I figure out how to do that. Be directly connected to this area, but it might not be. Okay, well, this is a good stopping point, I suppose. I'll come back, well, see you guys next time. You still watching? Okay. Goodbye.
Keep up the pace. Try a U-turn.
She's pretty quick. Try cutting her off when she turns.
Try hovering. Shoot it! What's taking you so long? The last one!